Actress Bipasha Basu, who has kept her former boyfriends out of the invite list of her wedding and hung John Abraham, is one of them. Recently at an event, John was asked about Bipasha's upcoming wedding and he simply walked away. John was present at a recent event to launch a cookery book where a journalist asked him whether he would like to give a message to Bipasha on the occasion of her wedding. Visibly offended, the actor stormed off.
Thank you.
Kal baat karenge. This is
Shweta's brother. Oh, hi. Sorry, I was just... I'm so sorry. Hi, hi.
That's my wife.
Hi.
One photograph with you.
Unlike Bipasha's other exes with whom she shares a cordial relationship, these two have never spoken to each other since the time of their breakup. Her alleged boyfriend Harman Baweja recently sent his good wishes to the actor for her new life ahead. Dino Moria, who was Bipasha's first boyfriend from a tinsel town, still shares a great rapport of friendship with the actress. However, after dating nearly for a decade, John and Bipasha's split did not take place on a very calm note, and the two clearly did not want to cross each other's path again.